Do you have any questions for me, Mrs. Stafford?
You don't have an accent.
Should I?
I've never met a maid who didn't have an accent.
I was born here in LA.
You sound like you went to college.
Thank you.
Would you excuse us for a moment?
Give us just a second.
She has attitude.
Because she doesn't.